Hello viewers, this is Herotlinia. Welcome back to my playthrough of Lightning Returns Final Fantasy 13. I've been trying to hunt for soul seeds there in the warehouse district using the death game. But now that it's almost 7 o'clock in the game world, I'm going to go on to finish up some quest objectives here in Yusnaan. First, I'll head south to find Tomesso and turn in those gift glasses he asked us to get. To enjoy ourselves, eh? Anyway, this is the Adoring Candice side quest. We needed to get some new heart glasses, and we got those at that gift shop on the Hawker's Row. And here they are, a set of glasses that were wrapped up as though they were a present. They are a matching pair, meant to be used by a couple. Okay. And here we are at Tomesso, in Pleasure Alley. And he's still stalking Candice over there. Creepy guy. Let's go ahead and hand over the gift glasses.
Here you go. I managed to get you what you wanted.
This is it! This is exactly what I was looking for! Thank you! With this as a present, I will finally be able to approach Candice. Alright, that's it. Work can wait. I've been putting this off long enough. It's time I talk to Candice.
Good luck!
Hi?
Oh, hey! I haven't seen you around here in a while. And you're with that nice lady who helped me.
You know who I am? And you remember me? Gosh, I don't know what to say.
Of course I remember you. How could I forget? You were practically my very first fan. Even back when I was totally unpopular and no one would come to my shows, you'd always be there watching every baton twirl. So, anyway, what do you two want to talk about?
Oh, right. That is to say, what I mean is...
Are you okay?
I want to marry you, but we could just be friends. That would be okay. Whatever you want.
Should have just said the friends bit. That's when it hit me. Realization like a bolt of lightning. Watching this young couple's first exchange, I remembered something from far in the past. I once knew a young couple who were in love. Sarah and Snow. They meant the world to each other, but it took me too long to see it. The memory brought a pang of regret. What if I'd been there when they first met? If I'd seen the seeds of their love first planted, maybe I could have given my blessing from the beginning, instead of waiting until it was almost too late. Congratulations. So, Tomesso, are you glad you finally took the plunge?
Am I? And it was all thanks to you. You gave me the courage I needed. I mean, you're like our Cupid.
Thank you, Lightning!
So that quest is complete, and we earn 1400 gil, heart glasses, Onion Knight's Helm, and some more stat boosts. Very good.
Light, just now when you were watching those two talk, did you say anything? Under your breath, perhaps?
I don't think so. I was just thinking to myself, that's all.
Oh, for some reason I thought I heard you talking about the past. Memories of happier times, your family, when you were together with Sarah?
You heard that. I'm sure I didn't speak the words out loud. Maybe we've been together for so long that you're starting to read my mind.
Anyway, that is the Adoring Candice quest completed. Tomesso had been watching Candice's baton shows so long. No, he had been watching her baton shows long before she hit it big. With Lightning's help, he is finally able to present her with a gift and confess his love, which she gladly accepts. As she watches them, Lightning is reminded of another pair of young lovers from centuries past. She opposed Sarah and Snow's marriage for a long time, and she regrets that now. Perhaps if she had been there to see the love blossom between them, things would have been different. Well, you never know. And now we get to go over and continue the testing proposition quest.
And I are dating now, and it's totally thanks to you. The truth is, I kind of had my eye on him for a while now. I thought he was kind of cute, and he always came to all my shows.
I'm actually dating Candice. Don't pinch me in case I'm dreaming. Even if the world ends tomorrow, I'm going to protect her and keep her safe from it all. I promise.
Alrighty. Just don't forget to keep an eye on your post. Anyway, let's go back to the Coliseum and talk to the Alchemist. Hello, Flanaders. All hail Lord Snow the douchebag! Oh, did I say that? I'm so sorry. Hello, sorcery shop.
We've got the finest stock in town, I'd say.
We'll see about that. Yeah, might as well sell off these death heralds. Fireworks have started up again.
If you are fighting monsters, you should try one of my potions. It's an experience you will not forget.
So, for a testing proposition, Velno's new potion actually worked. Delighted with her success, the alchemist mixes a stronger potion for Lightning to try. Dubbed Mirakle Nektar, it is supposed to heal the soul itself. Lightning should drink it when she is afflicted with three or more status effects, then report back to Velno to let the alchemist know how it worked. And we have tried that medicine.
So I tried your latest concoction. It worked well. Better than I was expecting.
That is most gratifying to hear. And the name was well chosen. Miraculously, the Mirakle Nektar works. I have succeeded, but I cannot rest on my laurels. I shall give you another task that is something of a diversion. In science, sometimes you must step off the path of pure research and hack into the jungle of commerce.
What are you talking about? A diversion? You're starting to lose me with your metaphors.
My research requires expenditures, flasks, bunsen burners, liability insurance, etc. I need new revenue streams.
You want me to help you make money, is that right?
Bluntly put, but in essence, yes. Exactly. I want you to be a spokesperson for my latest product.
I just can't wait.
This is the concoction that you previously tested. I'm rebranding it as the Nektar of the Gods.
Ugh.
Catchy, don't you think? It's yours for free, and I can even offer a guarantee.
What do you want me to do with it exactly? You already know it works, so you don't need me to just test it, do you?
I want you to participate in the battle arena. Then, in battle, you must drink the nectar in front of the entire crowd. If all those people see how well it works for you,
then they'll come flocking to buy their own.
Exactly. They'll see you drink the potion and think that it will make them as beautiful and powerful as you. Oh, how they'll be clamoring to give me their gill.
And it's all for the sake of science, right?
Huh.
Science? What do you... Ah, yes. Yes, of course, for science. That goes without saying.
Yeah.
Oh dear, you are carrying a lot of things, aren't you? Maybe you should discard some of them.
You cannot hold any more recovery items. Bleh. Make room in your inventory to accept this recovery item. Fine. Guess I'll get rid of this for the moment.
Do come again. I want you to participate in the battle arena. Then, in battle, you must drink the nectar in front of the entire crowd. If all those people see how well it works for you...
And we've got the Nectar of the Gods. Nectar of the Gods promotion. Drink the nectar during a Coliseum battle. Be sure to add some flair to leave an impression on the audience. Good luck. Fine. No more potion testing. Velno has a very different job for Lightning. Velno thinks that Lightning will make the perfect spokesperson for her new product, the Nectar of the Gods. Lightning is to fight in the slaughterhouse, drink the potion in front of the crowd, then report back to Velno, who will wait in her usual spot in the champion's quarter. So, let's go talk to Slaughterhouse Zoe.
You again? It seems you can't get the thrill of the arena out of your system. Am I right? Are you going to enter the tournament?
They seem to have a sequence of battles here. Taking part will consume 10 minutes of time. Would you still like to enter the tournament? So let's go against this
then
Reaver.
Go and do the best you can.
Thank you, Zoe.
Are you ready, Bloodsport fans?
No. Okay.
Will you dream back in the chaos?
First thing, let's use this Nectar of the Gods.
I follow the wind.
Pathetic. Don't even get any EP from that.
The winner is Lightning! The Knight of Light delivers another resounding victory! We're witnessing history tonight! Come on, fans! Let's hear your
Hooray!
That was a fine performance indeed. I'd welcome a star like you any night.
Ah, we won a haste potion. Thank you, Zoe.
It's the victory fanfare.
Please, only one flask of Nektar per customer. No exceptions.
Well, you look busy.
The first moment I laid eyes on you, I knew. This woman is the Philosopher's Stone. She'll be the key to making gold.
All for science.
Of course. The search for the nature of all things requires money and lots of it. This will enrich me. I mean, help my research immensely.
Mm-hmm.
Fine, but if I hear you're handing out untested potions to customers again, your researching days will be over.
Oh, a threat? How frightening. But we're partners. Let's not argue. Besides, I haven't given you your reward. It's only right that you share in the fruits of my research, so this is for you. Oh dear, you are carrying a lot of things, aren't you? Maybe you should discard some of them.
This inventory system is terrible. At least for the recovery items. See, that just casts bravery. That casts bravery and faith, so I'll get rid of this one.
Share in the fruits of my research, so this is for you.
And we've got Nektar of the Gods Omega.
What's this, a new recipe?
Yes, I have added chaos seeds to the brew. According to my calculations, this will greatly enhance your physical and your spiritual health. Allow me to share a fundamental truth. Human souls themselves are born from the chaos. The discovery shook the alchemic world to its core, but years of research have borne out the results. My latest concoction is a result of this discovery, and one of the first practical applications.
Our souls come from the chaos? Why do you think that?
Years of research, I say. Whether you choose to believe it or not, that's up to you. Both the chaos and human souls are ephemeral things. They defy understanding and elude comprehension. To try to define them with theories is like trying to hold smoke in the hand.
Anyway, we've finally completed this quest. Got 3,500 gil, a scholar's mortarboard, and some pretty nice stat boosts. Anyway, let's check out this Nektar of the Gods Omega. Imparts bravery, faith, and regen to the drinker, and restores some HP. Bravery and faith, bravery, faith, and regen.
Welcome to my humble shop.
New items are available for purchase. And the Nektar of the Gods Omega is in the list now. So I think I will get rid of the Warrior's Potion and get the Nektar of the Gods Omega. I just might. So, Velno, are you the one that's been buying up those seeds that we've been selling to the Soul Seed guys? for this potion.
The play is canceled.
Seems worthwhile to me, at least for lightning. Well, I'm about ready to leave Yusnaan now, but first I want to come over and fill up Lightning's EP at the Death Game. Hello, Ramira. Got an enemy ahead. Just a Desdemona. Enough rushing. Hello, gents.
Too bad, Lightning. But that's okay. You're gonna try again, right?
Naturally.
Just remember our deal.
Yeah, I've got it. You get to ask a favor. But only if you can win under the new, harder rules, alright?
Except I have other things to do. So I'll be leaving after I fill up my EP. Hopefully we may be able to pick up a couple of soul seeds. Hello, Anubis.
Another lost soul.
Yes, we have to go seek out lost ones in other places. The wildlands and the dead dunes.
Do you know what death is?
Goodbye, Anubis.
Go, Lightning!
Ah, here we go. Soul Seed. Any more up here? Hard to see now. And another soul seed. Ah. And a third. Farewell, Anubis. And another death game point.
You can't read me.
That takes care of another Anubis.
for doubts now.
Bye-bye, Anubis. Let me at that enemy.
Go to hell.
Goodbye, Anubis.
No looking back.
I'm going this way, guys. I'm on my way out of your little death game for now. Got other places to go. Places that have enemies that I can make extinct.
Sorry, but you lost the game. It's over. Better luck next time.
So, in the next episode, we'll head off either to the Dead Dunes or the Wildlands. This is Heyrotlinia. I would like to thank you for watching, and I will see you again next time.